All right, Central Texas sports fans, thanks again for joining us here on Statesman.com with our weekly webcast. Rick, we started district play last week, saw a lot of good performances. Who's your first game ball going to go to?
Danny, my first game ball is going to go to Ryan Swope, senior from Westlake. All he did was rush for 175 yards and caught five passes for 76 yards. Accounted for five touchdowns, and he wasn't going to let that team lose, and he gets my first game ball. That was a big win for them.
You know, last week we both picked Lago Vista as a favorite over in 25-2A. Apparently Lexington and Clinton Hudson, their running back, didn't get that message because Clinton, in their game against Lago Vista, all he did was run for 274 yards and three touchdowns. Lago Vista got a big 32-26 win, so my first game ball is going to go to them. That's going to, with Lexington, Lago Vista, Salado, they're back up in the mix, Academy, it's going to be a great race in that district.
That is a good pick. I'm going to go with James Wells, running back from Cameron Yeo. 217 yards rushing the other day. They beat Rockdale 41-28. And he only rushed 17 times, and I did my math, by the way. And
it's pretty good.
12.6, according to that calculator. So he deserves a game ball.
We want a good average. How about we talk about Paul Rogers over Hendrickson? They won a shootout, 50-49. And he had three catches for 150 yards and two touchdowns. But his actual biggest catch isn't going to be one that shows up on the stat sheet because it came on a two-point conversion, which doesn't count towards your stats. And he caught the two-point conversion in overtime. Hutto scored first. Hendrickson came back and scored. And instead of going for a tie in another overtime, they decided to go for two. Rogers catches the two-point conversion, and Hendrickson gets the big win over Hutto. So Paul's going to get my second game ball, and hopefully we'll hear from him and all these other guys a lot more. I know we'll hear from Ryan again, but hopefully these other guys will pop up from time to time. And so check back next week, see who we honor next week.
And 3 and 150. He averaged 50 yards a catch.
That's a great
did that on my own.
Great math. See, journalists, we can do math too.